Hello friends, my name is Dr. Rakesh Gupta. I'm an eye surgeon. As ophthalmologists, all of us are facing a common problem, that is fogging of our either glasses or eyepieces of our operating microscope, because we have to use N95 mask for our safety from corona. If we use this microscope, then fogging is troubling most of us, either on the eyepieces or glasses. I found out a small solution for this. I hope this video will help many of you.
See, now I am wearing N95 mask. Now when I will breathe out, you will see fogging on my glasses. Can you see? Fogging was there. The same fogging will happen on the operating microscope oculars also. Many people are applying tape over this N95 mask, which actually is not helping. Let me show you. Now see, I have applied tape over the mask, but still, whenever I will breathe out, there will be fogging. Can you see? One more problem which we are facing is that when we use an N95 mask, I am especially getting a lot of pressure related effects on my nose bridge, plus friction related, because N95 mask, when it moves, it causes a lot of friction related issues on the nose bridge, like redness of the skin. Sometimes small pustules become apparent on the nose. So what I am doing is, I am simply using a band-aid. I'll show you. This is a band-aid. I am simply applying it on my nose bridge. Because with this, now mask will rub only on this piece of the band-aid. And for last 1 week, because I am using it, my nose has improved a lot. It was continuously becoming red and cosmetically very much a problem to me. Now, so whenever I am applying this band-aid, now since the edge of the mask is now rubbing on this piece of band-aid, so my skin is relatively better since last 1 week, and I am feeling cosmetically much better now. Now let me show you how we can avoid fogging. So see, I am applying this mask like this. Fine. Now I'll apply one 3-ply mask. See, now this simple 3-ply mask, I'm applying it over the this thing. Now over this we have to apply a normal micropore tape. Let me show you how. About the size of the mask, full width of the mask we have to take. I'll tear off this tape. What I'm doing is, I'm simply keeping N95 mask at slightly lower level and 3-ply mask over this. Put the central piece in a way that it covers your nose as well as mask. Now we have to bring down one part of the mask and apply it gently, starting from nose towards the end. Can you see this area is covered? Now here also, I'm pulling the mask edge down and applying it like this. Now after this, you have to keep this mask slightly loose in a way that there is a space below and on the sides for the exhaled air to go out. Now look, isn't it? There is no fogging at all. The fogging is minimized to the 5 or 10%, and even at a humidity of 65 to 70 in my OT, I'm not getting fogging. Yes, if you have a modular OT and your humidity is controlled below 55, there will be no fogging. But in Delhi, when I'm operating nowadays, my humidity is fluctuating even in the modular OT between 45 to 65, and the moment humidity is above 55, there is obvious fogging. Since I started using this technique, I am actually getting no fogging on my specs or on the oculars of the microscope, and I am not facing any problem. I hope this video helps you. Thank you.